Successes, LTSs, how y'all doing? Really, how y'all doing? I hope y'all doing great. Took a couple days off, you know, because I'm always popping videos out like future making albums. But I'm trying to get away from that, but I have so much take on different things. I have so many opinions and things that I learned I love to share with you guys. But I'm trying to get into a rotation, maybe 2 days off, 3 days off a video, except Sunday. Sunday is a must. You guys know what go down on Sunday. Got to pay up. So with that being said, today I want to get into people asking me, do you have to work your legs? Do I have to squat? Is squatting, you know, should it be in my leg program? You know, all that. Let me start with number one. Do you have to do legs? Is it a must? Well, let me get over here. I wouldn't say it's a must, but I don't know. I don't like having Johnny Bravo legs, you know? So I like to work my legs, but I'm also not like super crazy about my legs. I think a good proportional, you know, good size, good well-sized legs is good. I was luckily, you know, sports and everything. I was, and genetically, I feel like, you know, my legs were pretty good already. So, you know, only thing was to get leaner, you know, to show the striations and all that. But only thing I really lacked on my legs is always my calves, man. My calves, I worked on them for a while because my calves used to not resemble my thigh, my freaking quads and hamstrings. It just didn't. My thighs did not match my calves. So, with that saying, with the bodybuilding model, I worked more on calves. I would do my legs. I would do my squats. I would do my leg presses. I would do my hammies, my quad work, you know, all that. I would do that. But for the first couple years, I was trying to go crazy about it. But after a while, I was just like, you know, I just do enough to maintain some, you know, some decent sized legs. That's not for everybody. But you hear people like, you know, Chris Jones sometimes will say, you know, this is bodybuilding. So, you know, depending what route you're going, not everybody gonna go that route. You know, some people just wanna work out. But if you live in a bodybuilding lifestyle, you're going to wanna build your body. So you're gonna wanna look good all around. But like I said, I don't really get too crazy, but the question people ask me, do you need to work legs? No, you don't have to work legs, and I'm not gonna cuss, but you know, bleep the haters, you know, because it's all gonna be some people that say, you know, you don't miss leg day, do what you want. I'ma teach you just get in the gym. That's what it is. Work whatever you wanna work. If you wanna just run. You know, it's up to you. It's your body. Nobody controls your body. Remember that. No, nobody controls your body. So do not let people get inside your head and tell you have to work a certain body part. Do what you want. But if you want to be well proportional, yes, I do suggest that you work your legs, you work your arms, you work different body parts, you learn different movements, just so you can be the best you. I would suggest that. I really would. And then okay, to the next question I was gonna answer about the squatting. Squatting, you know, you try to do a regular squat, leg, you just get by using leg press. Well, you know, guys, I had times, you know, with football where I had like an MC air tear, and basically, you know, it made it very hard to get low. It took a while building my knee back up to mentally get low and not be scared. And because, you know, when you hear that knee crack, I mean, it's mentally plays mind tricks on you. So, you know, that alone can mess you up. And then some people just don't like it. You know, some days, especially as I'm cutting, when I put all the weight on my back, you know, I get up to 3 plates and above. Sometimes I'm so tired from, you know, been cutting so long. Sometimes I get a little lightheaded. So, you know, squatting don't always be in my regimen to want to do it, but I love squatting. I feel like if I had to choose one movement and they said, JJ, you can only do one thing. You can only do one thing if you're going to do leg days. I would squat all day. I would. I feel like squatting touches everything, you know, and it's good for your abs. I feel like it's really good for your abductors. You can track those. So, but come on. You know, you don't need to squat. You don't have to. You can just do leg press and all the machines. Matter of fact, if I'm very in a rush, because squatting, you always can't just jump in there. You'll hurt yourself. So if I'm in a rush, I'll just stick to a machine-based workout, you know? So I just want to share that with you guys. I mean, share your opinions down here, you know. Let me know, let your boy know what you know, and what your opinion is. I mean, you know, do you feel pressure to have to work legs? I don't believe you should. Do you love working legs? What's your favorite leg workout, you know? And I hope you're enjoying the content. So, I just want to tell you guys, don't forget to live, learn, grow. More content to come, and I'll be seeing you later. Love you guys. Peace.